Hey, what's going on, guys? G-Monster here, coming at you from G-Monster HD. Today, I am reacting to the Hellboy 2019 trailer. So this was suggested to me, and I'm gonna check it out right now. Let's get started, shall we?
Boy, I need some ID, love.
Are you serious?
What the?
They warned us that something was coming.
If there is ever an end in this forever war, it will be because of you and your strong right hand.
Whoa! Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa. You call that guy Hellboy? Dude, that guy is probably like 47 years old, and he looks like Satan except he got his horns cut off. You call him Hellboy? Dude, he's like freaking... He's a freaking middle-aged devil. Like, you need to call him that.
Oh, and it looks like he's wearing the Infinity Gauntlet.
Huh. Anyways, resume.
I'm on your side!
Sorry, my bad.
We're the line in the sand. We fight against the forces of darkness.
This is it.
You're expecting a sign that says secret headquarters.
Oi. I need some ID, love.
Are you serious? You made me a damn weapon. I just wanted to become the best. Get their kids' Legos.
So haven't we got to be saving the world or something?
Does it do anything special?
Yeah. It smashes things real good. You are mankind's best. And only hope.
I thought we were supposed to be fighting monsters, not working with them.
Oof.
Do you call him monster, pal? You look in the mirror recently?
He's an asshole.
Sorry! I interrupt!
On the contrary, he's arrived just in time.
April 12th, that's far away.
You know, that was actually
pretty dang good.
Yeah, that was actually pretty good. I'll have to see the original movie. That looks pretty cool. Also, I realized how he got his horns at the end.
That makes him look a little less unfortunate, I guess.
Well, anyways, yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'm G-Monster. Make sure to subscribe if you are new. We are on the road to 20 subscribers. And also leave a like on the video if you want more videos like this. That would really help me out a lot. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. I'm G-Monster, and I'll see you guys soon. Goodbye and peace!